Apache. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet!
Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Hey, wake up.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site. Go, go, go!
Way to light him up, sir.
Here we go now!
Let's keep it up! I'll be as good as me one day!
Got your back, sir!
If they didn't know we're here before, they do now!
I'm with you!
Left side.
Wake up. I don't know who glass reached, but it sure wasn't you, little Girl Scout.
We've authority.
We got jackals in the courtyard. Heading over the rooftop. Notch my belt.
Up. Do not open till Christmas. It's up.
on you, kid.
Sergeant, I see a good LC on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Hunter.
Stand back, Marine.
Operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you.
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. You'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
After him. make it. Crash site's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me.
Stay out of sight.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Oh man, I love the beach.
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble. The tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
Hey, careful, mate!
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
I can't see!
That's no way!
We don't need no stinking turrets!
You got trouble, mate!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.